Okay, Stella. Let's go, sweetheart. There we go. There's nothing up there for you. Okay. We're gonna do our walk in the snow. Go into the dark woods. Oh. Stella's doing her business. It is just beautiful. Okay. Come on, girl. This is a surprise snowstorm. This is supposed to be rain. But hey, I'll take it. What you got, girl? What you got? Come on. Woods just change so much after a snow, especially in the winter, which is logical, I guess. And here's our squiggly tree. Stella, leave it. Leave it. Thank you. Don't you dare. Get out of there. Unfortunately, Stella likes to eat deer droppings, which is really very annoying. Another squiggly tree. I hadn't even noticed. Wow, this looks new. A newly fallen tree. Oh my god. I'll have to get Chuck on that. Yeah, it just fell. Okay. And there she is. Hello, Stella. Stella Bella. What you looking at, girl? There you are. Okay. So seeing the woods fill up with snow. Okay, this takes a little doing. Gotta get on these stones over the creek, which is a little damp. You're just coming out of drought, which is nice. What you looking at, baby? You hear a sound? Here we go. Can see our house. A little bit of it. And this is where Stella usually tries to disappear. And tries to go to see Mrs. Jordan, which she's not supposed to do. Oh, there she is. Okay. Stella! What are you doing, baby? Don't get too far ahead.